Robert, you have some information you want to just share with me?
Yeah, the suspect in our case at this point has been tentatively identified as Coran Jones, Q-U-R-A-N. He is 19 years of age and has been identified as a possible student at the university at this point. He is in stable condition at the UC Davis Medical Center following surgery. He is being held under guard by the police at the medical center right now, and he will be facing one open count of homicide and one count of attempted murder of a police officer.
Motive in the case?
No motive is known yet.
Do we know if they were roommates?
That hasn't been established positively.
Do we know they knew each other?
Don't know that for sure yet.
Did he live in that dorm?
The victim is a 23-year-old male. We're not able to release any further information on the victim at this time per the family's request.
Did Mr. Jones live in that dorm room?
We don't know for certain yet. We're going to make certain of that in the future.
Anything else you want to add on this? Can you confirm both of them are students?
It hasn't been confirmed, definitely one way or the other yet.